Hello, Judge Lanes. How are you doing tonight? Hope you're doing fine. See this guy right next to me. So anyways, guys, I'm doing the new, dungeon, one of them anyways, for 3.4, Zephyrtol. Behind, yeah, on the road. So yeah, thought I'd restart this. Nothing too special about this dungeon. Hey, you know what? But I haven't recorded any of the dungeons. The new dungeons are pretty fun. X-series, but hey. Might as well. But yeah, I've played a... this dungeon a couple of times. Not a whole lot, but... this is only going to be a guide, or anything. The, bosses aren't that hard to, take you out. Yeah. Now, so let's pull all the enemies and stuff, you know. Something I don't like about this dungeon. For some reason everybody likes bowling and bowling. There's the first boss right here. An Ixel just floating with a balloon. I can't get my fucking whole world peach off from him. Mm-hmm. that's the perspective, right? You can have to kill these same little youth and the elf thing. They're not really a hard boss fight. But bottom line is faster than oh, and I forgot to eat something. There we go. Ooh, and that I'll never use. Well, I would use the disc, but if I wasn't already at a higher level than I need to. By the problem in the last couple of videos, and like I said in my Duke Nukem video, kind of getting over group, so don't mind the coffin. But yeah, I heard that in 1.0 part of this place was part of okay, good. Come on, really? Can we finish fighting these guys? Like, we can all benefit from this. Oh, okay. That one! I think the thing has balance beyond the truth. That's one thing I hate about some explosions is... is they don't exactly... don't exactly give everybody the balance boost. Especially early on, like, yeah, so I can benefit from it, but you can give it to everybody too. That's one tip for you astrologians out there. I'm not the only DPS, and if it's the melee, it only attacks mostly the melee DPS characters and things. Since everybody is a tank, like the whole group is made out of melee DPS. Sorry, not the best dragon out there, I know that, but... I don't mean it all the time. Let's just play that way. Oh yeah, I need to eat. So... oh, let's just do that. Bye, forget again. This guy will knock you back in, but that is tomato AoE on your head. Just watch him. Not just back your head. Ah, thank goodness for second win. And help out with my own heal. Fuck that. Dynamator, whatever the kids these days are saying. I don't know. Thank you. What? Cut that balloon fast so it will spawn more enemies on you. I like that part of the dungeon. Everything's destroyed now. On to the final age of the dungeon. Really? Hey, not to take. Thank you. this roster is just dogs by AA. We don't really need them. Okay, I like seeing Garuda be summoned in a dungeon, though. Really? I'll go to the DPS, because that's what I always do. Anyways, Judgelings, as usual, thanks for watching, thanks for playing, thanks for doing whatever you're doing. I thank you. Anyways, Judgelings, that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Anyways, bye-bye!